We're seeing a lot more commercialization of IP in the region that's coming out of some of the universities. Egypt had played a big role, and Saudi starting to do that. But at this stage, I think we have to cast a wide net, and I don't think we're going to see the verticalization of deep tech for a while in this part of the world.